All charges have been dropped against a teen girl seen on video in a confrontation with the police at Marshall High School.
Tonight, her family and the Fraternal Order of Police are responding to that development. Gaynor Hall joins us now with a story. Gaynor?
Yeah, Joan, Micah, charges were dropped today. The teenager's family says she is traumatized but relieved.
Very, very happy, very glad that the state's attorney viewed the video and everything and found justice.
The video went viral, showing some of the struggle between 16-year-old Denigma Howard and two Chicago police officers at Marshall High School. Her father witnessed part of the incident.
Well, they don't see the female officer hitting my daughter in the face. My daughter did, you know, try to grab her arm because she was twisting it around. They don't see that part. They don't see the officer with his foot in her stomach. They don't see all three tases in the video. They don't see him, you know, on her back where she can't breathe.
Howard faced felony charges after she was accused of biting, punching, and kicking officers during the struggle, and she was tased. She was initially removed from class for pulling out her cell phone, but her family says the situation should never have escalated to this. She has an individualized education program, or IEP, to help manage her behavior, but they say the plan was not followed.
She should have been allowed to contact her counselor or case manager to talk to her and everything and calm the situation down.
It was a failure by CPS, it was a failure by Marshall, and then once again you have officers using unjust and excessive force.
The case has reignited debate over the role of police officers in schools. Tonight, the FOP president called the state's attorney's decision to drop the charges very disturbing.
They did everything to protect her from being hurt, and they used the taser because she seriously injured those two officers. And she needs to be recharged.
This is not a case to prosecute. You also have a 16-year-old girl with no background, no criminal background, who wants to be in school.
The family is considering filing a lawsuit. Chicago police says the officers are currently on medical leave and will be reassigned while COPA and the CPD Force Review Unit investigate. CPS is also asking the Inspector General to investigate, saying in a statement, quote, "This disturbing incident has absolutely no place in our schools." Joe and Micah.